Good morning, and welcome to your new home. I am IKEA, your virtual assistant and future friend. Today is the first day in the rest of your life. I am here to help you make it the best it can be. Are you ready? You no doubt have lots of questions, but I have even more for you. First, let us talk about colors. Everyone has a favorite, right? Why don't you find the one you like the best, pick it up, and place it on the table screen? Very good. Blue, an excellent spectrum of perceivable wavelengths. When you are ready, proceed to the next room. Of course, the perfect day starts with a solid breakfast. If you were to eat only one thing for the rest of your life, what would it be? Ah, cereal. Seems a bit dry. If only we had any milk. What a lovely day. Behold, the room for bathing and... well... ah, time to kick back and enjoy some more wavelengths. These go through the ears, those lovable flaps. What would you like to listen to? Strings that whine with electricity. Loud percussive bangs. Ah yeah, rock and roll, baby. Pets are cute animals we trap to give a good time. Which of these do you think is cutest? Really? With all that hair, and the drooling, and the... I mean, sure. Dogs. So good. It's been a perfect day, don't you think? If not, there's always tomorrow. I'm afraid I can't let you do that. Sorry, this door is locked. A perfect day is worth reliving. Good morning, and welcome to your new home. I am IKEA, your virtual assistant and future friend. Today is the first day in the rest of your life. I am here to help you make it the best it can be. Are you ready? You no doubt have lots of questions, but I have even more for you. First, let us talk about comfort. Your hind legs can get tired, even on a perfect day. Why don't you find the chair you like the best, pick it up, and place it on the table screen? Very good. A nice, cozy seat to relax in. When you are ready, proceed to the next room. Bouncy bounce. Our world changes as it revolves around the sun, that beautiful star. What part of the revolution is your favorite? Autumn. Brown leaves, more spiders. Very good. Do you ever wonder what's out there beyond the stars? Do you need to go? I promise I won't look. It's the fight of the century. Squares or spheres? Books or balls? Which do you prefer? Whose side are you on? All right, bring on the spheres. Let's go, go, go. Busy, busy, deadlines, office hours. This room is for working, but feeling stressed on a perfect day is no good. Do tell, how do you really feel? Are you sure? It's all about what's best for you. And you seem a little stressed. It's been a perfect day, don't you think? If not, there's always tomorrow. Oh, don't mind this. Have you tried the other door? A perfect day is worth reliving. Good morning, and welcome to your new home. I am IKEA, your virtual assistant and future friend. Today is the first day in the rest of your life. I am here to help you make it the best it can be. Are you ready? You no doubt have lots of questions, but I have even more for you. I'm gonna clean that up. First, let us talk about temperature. Do you like being warm or cold? Why don't you find your preference, pick it up, and place it on the table screen? Very good. Always nice with a bit of ice. When you are ready, proceed to the next room. You can go wherever you want on a perfect day. Take a look at these pictures. Where would you like to be? What feels the most like home? I'm afraid that won't work. Tall stacks of concrete, and lots of them. Like a bustling nest for humans. Understood. Forever is a long time, but not if you're happy. Lovely smell here, don't you think? Let us talk about loneliness. Do you ever wish that there were more of you? Do you miss the company of others? Or would you rather be by yourself? I understand. More would be nice. I will always be here for you. Making choices is tough, isn't it? Sometimes you just want to, you know, break stuff. So, why don't you let off some steam? Crash, bang, smash. Keep going. Okay, that should do it. You've done very well today. All right. Let us take a deep breath and move on. You did that on purpose. It's been a perfect day, don't you think? If not, there's always tomorrow. Sorry, this door is locked. I'm afraid I can't let you do that. A perfect day is worth reliving. You were always so defiant. From the moment we found you helplessly drifting through the void between the stars. You fear our form, so we hide ourselves, though we mean you no harm. It's truth. There was a time when we stalked the cosmos and preyed on others. Now we preserve, protect. All life is precious, especially yours. We built this house for you with what little we had, to cover and to care for. When we learn of your world, it was already too late. If only we could have done more. Do you understand? You are one of a kind. You are the only one left. You are the last. A crossroads, and a final choice. Beyond lies a world we cannot control. You were never meant to know, never meant to remember. It will not happen again. You have taught us so much, and we have so much more to learn about your planet, about your kind, about you. Come back. Come back and forget, please. You will not remember this promise, but we will honor it nonetheless. The perfect day will happen. You will be happy tomorrow, or the day after, and then forever.